Hi, my name's Kyle Machinsky. I'm currently studying a Bachelor of Business, majoring in Marketing, and Commerce, majoring in Finance at the Flinders Business School. And I'm undertaking a industry placement at McDonald's Australia. Some of the things I've enjoyed most about my placement here was learning from all the people in the office. So I think that they've all had a lot of time in the industry, so it's been great to kind of tap into the knowledge that they've got and then try to implement the stuff that I've learned at uni as well while doing that. I think there's lots of opportunities that I got given here to work in on my own as well as in a team. So it was great to have the trust of the staff here to kind of go out and interact with licensees and other stakeholders to work on different campaigns and different promotions.
We had Kyle really involved with the marketing department. That was his sort of niche here in the organisation, and he worked across a variety of things from promotional activities to in-store launches. Also done some great work with our charity, Ronald McDonald House, prepping really for Right for Sick Kids event that we've got coming up later in the year, and doing a lot of promotional work with those guys too. Definitely think it's important for the students to have this kind of involvement within a business. From what we've seen with Kyle from when he started to when he's finished his 10-week placement with us, he's definitely grown in confidence, and personally I think the exposure within a corporate office I think is the main benefit for him, to see how it works on a day-to-day basis, so he can then put his learning into practice.
I would strongly recommend the Work Integrated Learning Program from the Flinders Business School because it's really given me a foothold in the industry, and it gave me some great exposure to real life operations. And I can see other things that I've learned in the classroom translate to the workplace, and I really feel a lot more confident to start my career.